two red. What are the ages of your two boys?
14 and 12. But my 12-year-old is not big at wrestling. He's more football. My 14-year-old is obsessed with
it. I got a 12-year-old boy. He's not really into wrestling. Well, he is. He likes it, but he's not very good at it.
But at least he's into it.
Yeah.
I mean, because some people aren't good in it, but they're just not into it. Is that your only child?
No, he's the youngest. I got three girls before him. One of the youngest girls, 14, she likes sports. She played lacrosse. The other two don't play sports.
I wasn't big in sports.
My oldest was like a manager for her high school wrestling team.
Oh, really?
She liked coming out. She was parer, USA parer.
Did you wrestle in high school? Did you go on to college and wrestle?
Well, yes and no. I went to school to wrestle, but I got burned out the summer before. And my father was a college football player.
Okay.
I was always too small for football, so I never played football. And my first year in college, by the time I was big enough, with my senior year of high school, I'm like, I'm not gonna play now. So my first couple weeks of college, I was practicing with the wrestling team. Not feeling it at all. It was too much time. I went for engineering.
Okay.
And I saw a sign to play rugby. And I said, that's what I'm going to do. And I played rugby all through college and about 6 or 7 years after college.
Good for you then. Then you figured it out. Did you have a scholarship for wrestling?
No. Walked on.
That's good, because that'd be a big thing to give up.
Bluetooth. Time, no time.